A summer night at a local 7-Eleven turns into a decades-old cold case. But what might be revealed when the family of a missing girl starts talking all these years later? Sometimes law enforcement has limitations on the cold cases they can definitively close. In this special two-part episode, you'll hear details I've uncovered within my own investigation into a 44-year-old case and even reveal the killer once and for all. I'm M. William Phelps, an investigative journalist and author.